CIWG, C for children, I Indian, W workers, G for Gulf. Children of Indian Workers in Gulf, CIWG. In year 2016, the MHRD, Government of India, they implemented this scheme, right? And this scheme was implemented for the Indian expatriates. I mean, if you are an NRI, or if you are a PIO, or if you are OCI, or a foreign national, you can take advantage of this scheme, right? As I told you, it came into existence in year 2016. 1/3 of the DASA seat has been reserved under CIWG category, right? Now, the 8 countries where this scheme is implemented, these countries are Saudi Arabia, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Bahrain, United Arab Emirates, UAE, Kuwait, Qatar, and Oman, Iran, and Yemen. I would like to say that effectively there are 6 countries which are part of GCC Federation. Right. Now, CIWG, the tool is same. What is that? In order to take advantage of CIWG, the fact is you need to write SAT subject test for physics, chemistry, and math level 2. And by writing this, you can send your award to centrally funded institutions in India, which are altogether 54 in number. These 54 institutions are NRIs, very prestigious National Institute of Technology, which are 30 in number. Then we have got IIITs, which are 11, 12 in number. And then there are other centrally funded institutions which are located in different parts of India, right? So there is a very good opportunity, correct? So this is all about CIWG. Now, what I shall request you that here in the playlist, there is a complete ecosystem of information which are related with CIWG and DASA. So do not keep yourself bereft of information, right? In order to have more information, any specific information, any technical query regarding CIWG and DASA, you can write to us at info@testprepcar.com. It is said that oil is blessing in Middle East. Just like oil, CIWG is also blessing.